right, Charlie?
What?
Yeah, but you can't just quit, Charlie. Oh, come on, what am I meant to do?
What do you mean it's over?
You're just...
In that, well, since I come out of my mother, really, that's all I do. Like, I love dancing. Like, honestly, I've been doing it for about 5 years now of my life. Like, I love it, man. It keeps me going, keeps me motivated. Like, it's what I look forward to. It's what I wake up and want to do. It's what I go to sleep thinking about. It's just, dance is me.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm good, you?
I'm out.
Nah, I'm dead. I've been in the dance studio for the past few hours. Who are you getting all made up for?
No one. Just gotta look your best, right?
Alright, alright. So how about we get a takeaway tonight, have a girly night in?
It sounds good, but...
What?
Like, I know my parents said look out for me, but if you've got somewhere else to be tonight...
Stop it, I'm not doing it for them. I'm doing it because you're a good excuse for me to take up. Okay?
Fine. It's a date. Now I've got to go now, okay? I'm meeting some friends.
I knew you was getting made up for a reason. I want all the goss later, alright? Alright?
Alright.
Please. Listen, Denise, all I'm saying is I need you to help around here more.
Yes, but I don't have time to get a job. I've got exams next week and the last thing I want to do is sit in some dumb shops in L. Next customer, please.
Where's the phone? I need to call that lady. They still haven't got back to me about that interview.
Can I get a tenner, please?
What? Are you joking?
Forget about it then, innit?
Flipping hell. Oh, by the way, your dad called yesterday.
Yeah, what does he want?
To talk to you, of course.
Do you know what? I ain't got time for this, Mum.
Denise!
Sorry.
Yeah, hi. Can I speak to Miss Short, please?
So what's going on, man?
Guys, I wanted to talk to you about something. I got a call this morning about the artist that I've been a backing dancer for.
Chloe.
Chloe. Anyway, look, Droop's been dropped by the record label, which means no more shows for me.
What?
No, it's okay. Just what got me is that the manager said to me that I'm just a street dancer.
Hey, Josh, shut up, man.
No.
I don't want to be someone's backing dancer. I want to be the main event.
That's cool, but what's it got to do with us?
We should do it, it's cool.
Well, we do dance as a group.
No, I know we do, but I'm talking about seriously dancing together. Chris, you've got some mad tricks.
Of course, man.
You're
a
man when it hits the dance floor.
Shit.
Yeah!
Stop it, you all make me blush.
And ladies, you bring different skills and styles. Now, not to mention a pair of you, too. Listen, I want you all with me. Now, I think a new beginning needs a new name.
Hey, what's wrong with the name that we've already got? Bandits.
Nah, man, Kenny's Red. We need something new. Something fresh, something that flows off the tongue.
Like what?
Yeah, no. That's it.
What, tongue? Oh, come on, Mel.
Flo, what do we think? That's our name, you like it?
Yeah, cool, that's
alright. So I want to know if you're with me.
You know I've got your back.
Well, seeing as I just kind of named the group, I'm in.
Alright, can I just say one thing?
What, you don't like the group?
Nah, the name of the group's cool.
What's up?
I get first pick on any paying girl that become fans.
Yeah,
right. Alright, this is it. What are you thinking, Kenny? You in? Yeah?
I'm sorry guys, I just don't think I'm good enough.
Come on, no, of course you're good enough.
Come on, Kiana, you're better than Chris.
Sorry, I just can't do it,
No, Kiana, we were joking.